The internet you are using right now is already dead, and the future is something so advanced it literally bends the laws of physics. China has just activated the world's first $50 billion unhackable quantum network, which is already sending shockwaves to another nation's. Welcome to the mind-blowing world of the quantum internet, where information isn't sent, it's teleported. Imagine sending a message faster than light, using quantum entanglement to communicate through continents, galaxies, and even through solid matter, using spooky action at a distance that Einstein called impossible. This makes every hacker, cybercriminal, and even the NSA completely powerless, because this quantum internet literally exists in multiple dimensions simultaneously. While the U.S. struggles to keep up, China's 8,000 kilometers quantum backbone already links Beijing to Shanghai, making every password, every bank, every military secret vulnerable to a single quantum hack. Think of it like this. Today's internet is a dial-up toy compared to what's coming. With quantum internet, there will be no cables, no lag, and zero hacking. Imagine logging into a website that exists in two places at once, or AI models training in real time by accessing parallel quantum states. Your passwords are useless. The quantum encryption is so secure that if anyone tries to eavesdrop, the message destroys itself. By 2030, your brain could connect directly to this grid, turning thoughts into data. Experts predict that by 2040, quantum cloud networks could replace traditional servers, turning today's internet into the digital stone age. It's not just faster, it's alien-level tech compared to what we have now. But who controls this unbreakable web of entanglement? And could it give one nation the power to dominate all the global communications? This isn't just the next internet, it's the internet after the internet. Get ready to be amazed by the future of the internet, where the possibilities are as vast as the universe itself. Stick around and don't forget to subscribe to Zillion School, because what you are about to see will shock you. Imagine replacing your Wi-Fi router with a device that connects, not by signal, but by quantum entanglement, where data is teleported instantly, even across continents. That's the shocking difference between today's internet and the quantum internet of the near future. In 2025, China and the U.S. are already running real-time tests on quantum key distribution, where hacking isn't just difficult, it's physically impossible. Today's internet sends bits, ones, and zeros through fiber optic cables, which can be hacked, intercepted, and stolen by anyone with basic skills, whereas quantum internet literally teleports information by sending qubits through quantum entanglement, where particles instantly communicate across infinite distances without any physical connection. This makes it physically impossible to hack, because the moment someone tries to spy on quantum data, the laws of physics automatically destroy the information like a self-destructing Mission Impossible message. Imagine sending a file from New York to Tokyo faster than a blink, or a military drone network that can't be jammed or spied on. By 2030, your brain could connect directly to this grid via quantum neural interfaces, merging thoughts with AI in real time. Elon Musk's Neuralink is already racing China on this. By 2040, experts predict banking, military, and AI systems will move to quantum secure networks, creating a digital divide bigger than the one between dial-up and 5G. But here's the terrifying part. A single quantum node could control all connected devices, meaning whoever masters this first owns the future. The U.S. is scrambling to catch up, but China's 8,000 kilometers quantum backbone is already live. Soon, they could shut down Wall Street or disable armies with a keystroke. This isn't just an upgrade, it's a total reset of power, privacy, and human connection. The real question isn't how fast is it, it's what happens when quantum internet connects the world and possibly other worlds too. One thing's certain, the old internet is doomed, and what's coming will rewrite reality. Imagine uploading your thoughts to the cloud at light speed, learning any language in seconds, or telepathically controlling drones with your mind. This is the quantum brain net that responds faster than your neurons fire. In 2025, China is already testing it with brain-computer interface, and companies like Neuralink, Kernel, and ETH Zurich are already working on syncing the human brain with early-stage quantum networks, using brainwave to qubit translation. Unlike today's cloud, where data travels linearly, the quantum web allows parallel thought streams, meaning You could access thousands of data points simultaneously. Imagine downloading entire Wikipedia in microseconds or processing complex calculations like a supercomputer. Remember, traditional internet has a delay, but your thoughts don't. But when connected to a quantum layer, your brain could telepathically communicate across continents, control AI in real time, and tap into collective human knowledge like a neural blockchain. The brain's quantum tunneling and synaptic behavior are now being modeled in labs, revealing it might already be quantum aware. Future predictions suggest humans will interact with the web, using thought commands, navigating the metaverse, controlling machines, and even dreaming in shared quantum reality spaces. Your memory could be backed up on a quantum cloud, immune to time, hackers, and even death. You wouldn't just scroll the web, instead you would become part of it. This isn't just tech. It's the direction of conscious computing, and it could turn the human brain into the most powerful search engine the universe has ever seen. So, the question is, are we becoming the first quantum-connected species, or have we already started without knowing it? Right now, behind closed labs and encrypted patents, the biggest tech war of the 21st century is exploding, the race to own the future of $10 trillion quantum internet economy. In 2025, Google's quantum AI lab is already pushing beyond 1,000 qubits, aiming to create the world's first commercial quantum cloud. IBM has partnered with major banks to build quantum-secure financial networks, while Amazon is quietly testing quantum-as-a-service models under AWS Breakit. NVIDIA is also in the mix with its DGX quantum platform, combining GPUs and quantum hardware to achieve 100 times speedups in AI training. But the real game changer is where China's Baiyi quantum satellite network, which is already achieving encrypted quantum communication between Beijing and Shanghai, which is the first real quantum internet backbone on Earth. Elon Musk's XAI team is reportedly exploring entanglement-based neural uplinks, while Microsoft's Azure Quantum is targeting military-grade encryption with defense contractors. Meanwhile, dark horses like PsiQuantum, Xanadu, and Alayun Quantum Lab are building scalable photonic systems that could shatter current internet speeds and security. Experts say the company that perfects quantum key distribution at scale could control global finance, military communications, AI networks, and even the future of democracy. The next decade won't just create billionaires, it will birth the first trillionaire, as quantum tech rewrites finance, warfare, and human consciousness itself. This isn't just tech. It's power, surveillance, currency, and control. So ask yourself, which of these giants will own the quantum web, and will your data belong to them or to you? The race is on. While the world obsesses over AI and cyber warfare, a silent threat looms: quantum terrorism, a scenario where rogue actors hijack quantum computers or intercept quantum key distribution lines to unlock every encrypted system on Earth. This could make every Bitcoin wallet on Earth vulnerable, crashing the global economy, where millions of investors losing trillions of dollars overnight. As of today, quantum computers built by Google and IBM are already breaking past 1,000 qubits. And experts warn that once they hit around 4,000-5,000 stable qubits, the SHA-256 encryption securing Bitcoin could be cracked in seconds. That means over $1 trillion in crypto assets could become instantly accessible to whoever controls the quantum code. This will trigger the biggest financial collapse in human history that makes 2008 look like pocket change. While today's internet relies on classical encryption, the quantum internet will make old cybersecurity systems obsolete, potentially giving birth to a new world economy where quantum-secured currencies dominate and traditional crypto collapses. Nations like China and the U.S. are racing to build quantum blockchain hybrids, while Ethereum and Bitcoin developers scramble to upgrade to post-quantum cryptography. But will it be too late? Imagine waking up to headlines, Bitcoin broken, where quantum hack leaks 100 million wallets. Overnight, banks freeze, crypto exchanges collapse, and a new quantum-backed currency rises as the global standard. This is the quantum apocalypse scenario, and no one is prepared for it. The question isn't if quantum terrorism will happen, but who strikes first and how long before it reshapes global power forever. Is this the end of financial freedom or the birth of a new digital era? Either way, the moment quantum internet goes mainstream, the countdown begins. Here is how the future looks like in 2035. You will be logging into a social network where your status update is felt, not seen, and your thoughts are transmitted via quantum entanglement, not Wi-Fi. Forget likes and comments. What if your mood could ripple through a community instantly, or if you could attend events simultaneously across multiple timelines? With the power of quantum consciousness mapping, the line between human and machine blurs forever. Instant unhackable communication, no loading screens, no passwords, just pure quantum-connected thoughts. Your brain syncs with AI across the planet. Doctors perform surgeries from orbit. Governments run on quantum blockchain systems immune to corruption. The quantum internet doesn't just change speed, it redefines reality. Traditional internet becomes the next dial-up dot. The real question isn't if it's coming, but how fast. China, the U.S., and big tech are already in a silent war to control it. And when it's here, those who control the quantum web will control the future. Will it free us or lock us into a digital matrix no one can escape? What will life look like when everything, our homes, minds, currencies, are plugged into an unbreakable web? What year do you think the quantum internet goes live? 2030, 2040? Or is it already being tested under our noses? Drop your thoughts in the comments. The quantum revolution has already started. Are you ready?